pardon me while I burst. A decade ago, I never thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me. But I guess that it comes with a territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see that I've had all I can take and explode, and seems like a definite possibility to be. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, they'll never be the same. Now 2 days ago, I was having a look in a book, and I saw a picture of a guy fried up above his knees. So I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustication as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, the gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much different, hey, ha, pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, they'll never be the same. They'll never be the same, yeah. Pardon me while I burst into flames. Pardon me, pardon me, pardon me. So pardon me while I burst into flames. I've had enough of the world and its people's mindless games. So pardon me while I burn and rise above the flame. Pardon me, I'll never be the same.